But I'll be doing something. Go ahead and leave that open. Yeah, it's probably be along the lines of one of the shorter streams, but there's really not too much I can do about that given the circumstances. So really shouldn't even be streaming given how long it took me to get this started, but hey. Let's do what we can. This is Dragon Ball Online. Okay. Where did I leave off? Oh, I'm pretty much just at turn-ins. That's nice. Nobody's online. Gonna keep on going. The music's apparently dead. Lovely. Come here, man! Die, wolf! Ooh, boost energy attack. That increases my soul, though, so that can kiss my ass. Excuse you, game? Thank God for auto attack. This is just kind of what I felt like playing, and I'm like, you know what? I should just stream it. Play this with a bunch of the other guys from the little from the community. So it's a pretty fun game. Anyone who wants to check it out, I highly recommend it. You go ahead and join our Discord. We got plenty of people that can send you the link. The people who got this working are wonderful human beings. And anything we can do to help support them is amazing. Considering I probably wouldn't be able to play this game if it wasn't for them. At least not in English. Lag and all. Need to pretty much turn right the fuck around. Ugh. I can charge. Very odd. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty much just gonna be me, like, grinding and shit, cause... Grinding! I need to catch up to the other people. What's up, Bean? How you doing, buddy? And hello there, Zombie Neo in Twitch chat. Thank you. God, this is so damn far. Those mushrooms look awesome. Ah! Oh, I'm so close. Yeah, no, this is sweet. Apparently they're doing, like, this huge, like, content patch, like, I think they said June 7th is the next big update. I haven't really gotten to do, a lot of the fun shit yet, though. My buddies are like level 50 or something. I just really haven't had that much time to play. Am I supposed to talk to... Oh, I'm blind! Ugh. Should have emptied my bags before I started. Oh well. Click! Give me that skin! Toughened young woman. Forgot that those things deplete. Want to hit level 30 so I can grow up. That's all I want. And auto attack. Fuck you, Subman. Nice, relaxing grinding session. Just need one more. And there they are. All right, that one's done. That's the axe rock. I want to meet what through that. I really, really do. Ah, somebody else must have just gotten it. Or it's bugged. Yeah. What am I doing wrong? I don't understand. Alright, I'll just kill shit and wait. Try again in a sec. Unavailable right now. Unavailable right now. Minutes left on that, not bad. Gonna rebuff that. Alright, well, you know what? I'll come back. Are you stuck? Use the @unstack command. Good job. Hell are those? I guess they're what I need. Ooh, level 24s. Challenge. I don't think those attack me. I know the wolves do. Got that. This one's available again. There it goes. The hell are these flyers even of? Is that the fucking moon? Are they, like, trying to build the Death Star or some shit? I don't understand. Wolf dog. Wolf down. Oh, nice. Good amount as any. Last but not least. Alright, now let's go see if the stupid axe rock will work now. Yeah, we're getting there. Oh damn, I died. Piece of shit. Murdered me. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking for real right now? Prematurely do that. And cancel. Oh, son of a bitch, I gotta travel all the way back from fucking Eureka Park. Are you for real right now? Maybe not. Maybe not. Looks like I can head right to Yahweh Gate. So that's not bad. Alright. I got some experience. That was nice. Die! We edge right up fucking fruit. Did. You a dead fucking fruit. That blue Sabamon should be around here somewhere too. I gotta keep an eye open for it. Thing fucked me up. It's the boss of this area. That or just like a rare spawn. Oh, hey, bunch of shit around here. Jesus. That did not want to work. Look at you on that rug. So majestic. These ones are the closest? Yep. Can't wait till I find like, the next really huge quest hub. Get out of my way. Fetch. Oh, look at that XP bar. It's getting there. Ever so slightly. I wonder if it'll take me right there. Booyah. You have another quest for me. How to kill the honor guards anyway. There's a jackal. There's a dead jackal. Love playing fetch with the jackals. I don't know how to get up there, and I'm starting to care less. I don't care anymore. Thank you. Damn, that was a crit. And it's dead. And I think that dog just fell out of a tree. Catch the ball. Just the overkill damage is just, that's what I need in life. Burn, bitch! Level before I turn these in. And you're dead. Stand right here and wait. Just like these guys have to do. That thing just. Spider Wolf. Does whatever a Spider Wolf does. And he swing from a web. No, we can't. He's a wolf and he got off the fucking rock. Thank you. Alright, that quest is done. Alright, time to head back. No. You cannot have my butt. It is mine, not yours. This is the one I need, the ones that cost 28. I should just look up, like, how much, shit is. And ding! Yeah, I'll increase the power of command mail. Why the hell not? Where's the outfit Rob gave me? It's quite literally useless to me, so. When the stream ends, or right before I play next time, I should go ahead and sell some shit. I just picked up a quest too. Woo! Fuck foliage. Climb! Gotta climb, come on. Almost there. He will attack me. Hell yeah. Revealer. Hell yeah. Let's go back to Kakara Village for a sec. Now that I'm here, though, that's not that big a deal, so why don't I head there? I know it's Kokara Village, I'm gonna call it Kakara Village for a while. This guy, Commander Plush, or Teacher Plush. Yahoo! Invasive photo of Popo? What the fuck? Oh god, it's white on white, what the fuck? I go, Earth appears to... The naughty education policy. This is easier. Yeah. Thank you. What the fuck? Where it wants me to go. back to Yaoi Fortress. All of you can burn to death. Are you for real? I need the villager's golden wing. Oh, let's go ahead and buff my damage. That should help. Boom. Die, Jaguar! Excuse you. There we go. Now to go get Mr. Guardian Wolf. I love the music kind of just died. Orc Monument. I don't think that there are orcs in the Dragon Ball universe, but I could be wrong. Getting there. Alright, here come the level 20s now. seeing this guy makes me just kind of realize that I'm not done yet. Fuck that guy. Is that a teleport? Oh, what do we have now? This guy's just like, yeah, whatever. His friends. No. Not right now, anyway. There's no guarantees going the same way I'm going, and I'm not backtracking. Any luck there'll be enough up here for me to just kinda, you know, do my thing. I got anything that'll revive my shit? It ain't much, but it'll do the trick. There's the boss. All that music. Hell yeah, I got gear. It's gear I can use. The fuck am I wearing? Oh my god. No, that's awesome. Let's head back to that little camp. Let's see that little shit needs to get escorted to. In the right direction. There we go. Be way more handy. What the shit that he's doing? Oh, you little piece of shit. You think you're clever, huh? That's right, get a hit in or two. That's right. Killing you. I will not save the squares. What does this little piece of shit want? That just, does that really say one, what? Oh my god. At least he's faster than the fucking turtle. I'd hope he's faster than the turtle. I feel like he's faster than the turtle. It'd be kind of shocking if he wasn't faster than Mr. Turtle. I like saying dirtle. Do you like turtles? I like turtles. we're almost there. Come on. Run, little pig child, run. Got him. Really now. Come on, Tonch, run faster. All right, I got him out of here. Head outside, turn in these quests. I think I gotta go to Wirakakura. That makes the most sense to me. If I'm wrong, I'll just go somewhere else. I was wrong. Actually, no, I wasn't. I had to go to Kokra. It's the easiest way to get there. Stop the bus! Good enough. What the fuck? Oh my god, I've got all 7 Dragon Balls now. Well, I know how I have to end this stream now. I don't have a choice. Do I have Popo Candy? Or wireless Popo, I mean. I think it's around here. I have all 7 Dragon Balls. I really want to summon Shenron. Oh, I'm an idiot. I go back to Conqueror. More fast travel! Summon Shenron. Personally, I'm just shocked I've never seen him before, considering how close I am to the altar every time I'm here. Oh, I gotta, like, place him? I actually have to type it out. Yay! Yeah, it's like God's spiritual gift. Okay, yeah, no, that's pretty sweet. That's pretty sweet. Alright. That's a good place to end it for now. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Plan to do many more. Have a good day, guys.